So I'm going to walk through the introduction presentation as just an example that you could play back and you could use to help you as you prepare overnight. I was flying on a Korean Airways flight from Seoul, Korea to Tokyo, Japan, and I was sitting next to this little old Japanese woman. And usually on airplanes, I don't know about you guys, but on airplanes, I don't really talk to people. But she started talking to me, and I learned that her name was May, and that she is 96 years old. And she continued to talk, and she told me three things that forever will change my life. So today, in this presentation with you, I'd like to share those three things and see if they resonate with you in a way that we can all benefit from my time on that Korean Airways flight with a little old Japanese woman named May. The first one was she said that I shouldn't work too hard. She told me that she spent most of her life as a farmer until she spent a little time in England where she perfected her English. But she said if she could change anything, she would have spent less time working and more time with her family and her children. And I thought this was interesting because many of us have heard this from our grandparents, but it was something that this woman on this flight, she actually galvanized that and told me that I should work less. I don't know if my boss would like that, but it's definitely something to consider. But she kept talking, and the next thing she told me was that family was really important to her. And she was talking a little bit about her time in the United States when she came to California, and she said she realized a lot of Americans only have maybe two children, and then, you know, Asians also sometimes only have a few kids. But we here should spend more time with our children and more time with our older adult family members. And so I thought this was a really important point because sometimes in the United States we consider putting grandma and grandpa in a nursing home and we send our children to boarding schools. And so we don't spend a lot of time with family. And it sounded really good coming from this woman in my airplane as I was traveling to Tokyo. But she never stopped talking, right? She was one of those people. But I was okay with that. And the third thing she told me is that I should spend time with people who aren't like me. And I said, well, what do you mean? And she said, well, I'm talking to you, aren't I, white boy? And I thought, oh yeah, I guess you know, right? Japanese woman, American guy who's white. And she said, but in reality, surrounding yourself with people who are different from you makes you smarter and makes you a lot stronger. And she told me again about her time in England. So, much like you all on your 14-hour flights probably from where you come from, you don't spend a lot of time talking to people on the airplane, but this time I did, and I spoke to a 96-year-old woman named May who told me three things that I will never forget that will forever ring true with my life, and those things were to not work so hard, to spend more time with family and friends, and to make sure that I hang out with people who are much different than me. And so maybe you have a May in your life, maybe you haven't met her, but hopefully one day you will. Thank you.